this?
Well, this is my crown.
Right. Hang on. Made
it. It might have been made in China. I'm not too sure, to be honest.
You can't just proclaim yourself king in the Isle of Man.
What's your name?
What's your name?
Steve.
Steve?
Steve.
I'm
okay.
Pam.
Oh, hi, Pam.
It's lovely to meet you.
Call me Drew.
Yeah, I know.
We'll agree to disagree and part as friends.
Yes.
And I'm better for meeting you.
Number 26 coming through here in the Viking boat. The self-proclaimed king of man.
I felt like the crowd's reaction to Drew was rather tepid. They're keeping it polite.
Yeah.
Whether they hate your guts or not.
That's true.
On your marks, get set, go!
Oh my God. He can't get going. Okay. He's not going.
He'll figure it out. Just give him a minute.
Even though the rest of the contestants are in front of me and I'd really, really like to stop, there is no quitting for this king. I gotta be able to show my face around here.
I can tell he's exhausted.
I'm thinking I need to course correct right now. Maybe head to port.
Maybe you need to trim your jib.
I like the trim of your jib. So how do you think I'm doing?
All I can really think about is rub-a-dub-dub. One king in a tub.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I'm not really sure.
I'm hearing some yelling from the crowd. I'm sure that it's encouragement. That re-energized me. You know, I'm thinking at one point I was doing about 50 or 60 knots.
Do you know how fast a knot is?
No, I do not.